This is Math 142, practice test number two. This is problem number three, and we are supposed to solve this here equation. So let's get that cosine all alone, then we can deal with that square. So first thing that I'm gonna do is add three to both sides. And if I do that, still have this four cosine squared equals three. This is four times that, so I'm gonna divide both sides by four. Cosine squared x equals 3/4. Now I'm going to square root it, get rid of that square. So if I square root both sides, plus or minus comes in with it. So I have cosine, the squared's gone, equals plus or minus square root of 3 over the square root of 4. The square root of 4 is 2. So cosine of my angle can give me either plus or minus root 3 over 2. So I have several possibilities for that. So here's one, here's one, here's one, and here's one. Notice the symmetry. That's that nice little symmetry in there from where those answers are. But this means that x can be all of these values right here. So any of those would satisfy that. So it could be pi over 6, 5 pi over 6, 7 pi over 6, or 11 pi over 6. And I just want to point out, we were bounded in a certain range, and that range was 0 to 2 pi. So even though we could keep going around and plug things in that would work, we're not going to, because we're only looking for values from 0 to 2 pi, not including 2 pi. All right, so there it is.